SBSS family, it's me, Prapti Adhikari, present here to wish you a very, very good morning and warm welcome you all to this wonderful event. I count it a privilege to be giving this speech today before celebrate this day. I'm extremely glad to announce that today is Parents' Day. It is organized especially for you all. You are the reason of my existence in the world. I would always love to appreciate you for your unconditional love, commitments and sacrifices. Your love for me is indeed unquantifiable and I'm glad that I'm associated with you. Dear parents, those moments are still present in my mind whenever I became so naughty, disobedient and did numerous mischiefs that made you all sad, worried and frustrated. But in return, you loved me, cared me and cuddled me more. Really, you deserve my honor and respect for your countless sacrifices. So, this is the grand day for all of us. We dance, sing and perform different activities to make you all blissful and cheerful. Once again, I welcome you all with a big round of applause. Thank you so much for your valuable time and attention. You have a lovely day ahead. Happy Parents' Day. Thank you.